Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to do some princess nails from Adventure Time. The first thing I will be doing is using a base coat. With Sweet Hook by China Glaze, I will be doing two coats on my index finger. Here I'm doing Lumpy Space Princess, and I will be starting off with the yellow star on the top of her head. And with black paints, I'm going to do the rest of her face. Now with Pink Friday by OPI, I'll be doing two coats on my pinky. And for Princess Bubblegum, I'm going to start off with her face. And with a darker shade in acrylic paints, I'll be doing her hair. And as you can see here, I decided to move her face down, so I just got a Q-tip with some water, wiped her face off, and I drew it lower on my nail. For the Flame Princess, I'm going to start off with Solar Power by China Glaze. I'm going to start off with her face, and with different shades of orange, I will be painting on the rest. With red paint, I ended up doing her outline so it would show up better. With Wicked Style by China Glaze, I did two layers on my index finger. And this is going to be Wildberry Princess. And here I'm using the same nail polish, and I'm going over part of the design. In white paint, I'm just adding some highlights. You can also do this in a lighter shade of pink. In Gaga for Green by China Glaze, I'll be doing two coats of that on my thumb. And over that, I am using Did It On 'Em by OPI, and I will be sponging this color on the middle part of my nail. And this is going to be the Slime Princess. And I will again be using acrylic paints for the rest of her face. Thank you. When your design is completely dry, seal it up with a top coat of your choice. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't. If you missed my last video, I did some meme-inspired nail art, and I also did some Adventure Time nail art with other characters.